Good evening.
ODM, I'm now sophomore major in political science. And today is my C1 speech. That means this is my first speech. And I'm gonna share my story about speech. My mom told me that whenever there is a speech contest, you raise your hand. So I listened to my mom, and this is my first public speaking. And from then on, I started my speech journey. And this is when I am in a kindergarten. And this, I remember this is a story. I tell a story and I got the third, and from then on, I have the courage to stand on the stage. So every time there is a speech contest, I keep raising my hand. And it is another story contest. That's my speech journey, but I participate in Toastmaster not because I love speaking in front of everyone, because I'm really shy. When I participate in the contest, I feel I'm not myself, and I always feel absent-minded. And I want to participate in Toastmaster because I want to see myself on the stage. And although it may be awkward, because when I was in the contest, I was prepared for thousands of time, and every gesture is in the right place. But I don't want to be anyone anymore. And now I'm really nervous, but I think it is the very first step. And I love the way of me. That is my C1 speech. It is really short. Thank you for your listening.